Step by step, level 6, topic number 12, study of ears. Draw and color the different types of ears in the space provided. Let us draw the given ears in different shapes. Making the final drawing with the Cello Expert Black Gel Pen. For coloring and shading, I am using Faber-Castell 18 bicolor pencils, 36 shades. It's a pale orange from these 36 shades, which is a skin tone. I'm just filling it everywhere with some light, medium and dark tones. These are all front angles, and whereas this one from behind. I'm using brown color just to give these medium shades. Dark shades I finish with the dark brown. Observe these dark shades wherever it is there, there you fill it. So here I can see this area. Here I can see and here I can see. So I'm just doing those shades, brown color. Thank you. dark here near the line and slowly make it light. Now again here, it is a dark shade just beside the line, and slowly blend it into light color. Darker here in the middle. Using dark brown chocolate shade. Doing some hatching with the brown color and few strokes here. ears of the pupils will be in different shapes from person to person. So we have to observe all these things in our daily life and practice to improve our skills. So observe these things in daily life. That's it from this topic. Let's sign off.